Just line up across. Literally. Use that line.
You better do good, too.
Yeah, no.
Singles here, then we'll do first doubles, second doubles, third doubles, following that. Beaver will be the red scorecards, and you guys will be the black numbers on the scorecards. Make sure you're flipping them after each game. If there's any questions on the score, make sure you talk it over with your opponent and try to figure it out with that. Tiebreakers, I've just been having that problem.
Yeah, I'll call it. Really
yeah,
that
we'll talk you through it so you can just focus on playing the match with that. When we go out, you guys can warm up with your opponents. We'll grab the balls and have fun, and we'll have our captain start with the lineup.
All right, for first doubles, we have Kara.
For singles.
And we have Isabella.
Yep.
Izzy, you can line up with us.
For first doubles, we have Tyree and Carrie.
And we have Jillian and Marissa.
Our second singles, we have Kaylin and Maddie.
Second doubles.
Second doubles, oh my god. We have
Good luck. For third doubles, we have Delaney and Brooke. And then for you have Mary Ellen, just swap in
whatever. Yeah, Izzy might go on.
Go on.
All right, I think we're good.
Go play tennis.
All right, grab balls, head out, have fun. Grab waters. Hydrate.
This is like an official tennis book you got here.
Yeah.
I've seen one. I always make my own sheets.
Oh, we just call orders on one for each of us each year. Now, please, anyone go
stay. Yeah, right? Yeah.
Hi. What's your name again?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.